marked the birth of the gay liberation movement in 1969. Stonewall was a gay club, mafia-owned, and raided monthly by the police, despite the fact that the police were paid off weekly. One Friday night, the queens, transvestites, dykes, and others had had one raid too many, one arrest too many, one police nightstick too many. They revolted. Out of these 3 days of highly publicized riots grew many gay liberation organizations. Yet today, gay and cross-gender people are still hated, persecuted, beaten, and often murdered. Sylvia Rivera, a veteran of Stonewall, began her street hustling career on 42nd Street at the tender age of 11 years old. Her mother had committed suicide and tried to take a 3-year-old Sylvia with her. Sylvia fought through the years using confrontational politics. She has often been described as fierce, throwing herself into every meeting, party, or action with passion, ready to run any risk and run through any obstacle to get freedom. Sylvia Rivera organized this Veterans of Stonewall reunion.
Let's have a girl talk about Stonewall. I want to know what really happened that night. I was down the block, but I want to know what really happened. And since you're the authority, please talk about it a little bit, Sylvia.
Well, it was a very interesting moment of our lives, as you know, Coco, because we had all been involved in so many other civil rights movements, the black movement, the women's movement, the peace movement, and it just so happened that that night, it was our night, and you were down the street, I was in the bar. But it was a very interesting moment to know that our history was being made for the first time, and it's the headlines read was the hairpin that was heard around the world. People forget that it was the drag queens and the street people that started the Stonewall riots. And we must always commemorate the fact that the street people were first, the drag queens were actually the second ones. I mean, in history books, they say that I threw the first Molotov cocktail, but I wasn't. I only threw the second one.
So time to shout, no lie. Speaking names so hated by the cops kicked in the door. Shake the fear inside, you can't run away anymore. There came a time, there was this place, a hideaway bar. Forever a trace, the queen stood up, laced against maze, the first to shout, no more. Our arms found each other, my sisters and my brothers. Our hearts have heard your call with our backs against the wall. Our arms have found each other, my sisters and my brothers. Our hearts have heard their call with our backs.
Start the meeting now. Everyone quiet down. I'd like to call this meeting to order. Ladies, the minutes will soon be read today. Our garden club and weaving class, I'm sure, have much to say. But next week is our culture night, our biggest, best event. And I've just made a dish for it you'll all find heaven sent. It's my lime jello marshmallow cottage cheese surprise with slices of pimento. You won't believe your eyes. All topped with a pineapple ring and a plop of mayonnaise. My vanilla wafers round the ring will win your highest praise. And Mrs. Jones is making scones that are filled with peanut mousse to be followed by a chicken mold that's made in the shape of a goose. For ladies who must watch those pounds, we found a special dish. Shrimp salad topped with chocolate sauce and garnished with a leek. And by lime jello marshmallow cottage cheese surprise. Truly a creation that description defies. Will go so well with Mrs. Bell's creation of the week. Shrimp salad topped with chocolate sauce and garnished with a leek. Mrs. Perkins' walnut loaf that's crowned with melted cheese was such a hit last culture night, we ask no seconds, please. Now you must try her hot dog pie with candied mushroom slices. Those ladies who resigned last year, they just don't know what nice is. And my lime jello marshmallow cottage cheese surprise. I did not steal that recipe. It's lies, I tell you lies. Our grandeur wore a picture hat and a salmon sequin gown for any girl who tries each dish and keeps her whole lunch down. I'm sure you all are waiting for our biggest news dessert. We've thought of things in molds and rings your diet to subvert. You must try our chocolate layer cake on a peanut brittle base with slices of bananas that make a funny face. Around the edge are peppermints just swimming in peach custard with lovely little curlicues of lovely yellow mustard. If all this is too much for you, permit me to advise. More lime jello, marshmallow, cottage cheese surprise. I have piles.
Fabulous princess with paint beginning to be. Although her life is built on artifice, she has no doubts what is real. And reality is loving in the nighttime, giving strength to those afraid to face the light. And reality is feeling like the Hoover Dam. She has to face the night alone. Populous princess with pain beginning to peel. Although her life is built on artifice, she has no doubts the one is real. Princess with pain beginning to peel. Although her life is built on artifice, she has no doubts, no doubts of what is real.
Do you people know what a drag king is? You do? I'm shocked. Our next performer has been on a lot of TV programs. She's been on Maury Povich, Vibe, and all over the world. And let's have a big hand for Dread, King of Dread.
Yeah. On the low from the Jake and the Taurus, trying to get my hands on some pants like Horace. Yeah, living the raw deal, three-course meal, spaghetti, fettuccine, and bill. But still, everything's real.